Best Production Design, All Quiet on the Western Front, Avatar, The Way of Water, Elvis, Babylon, and The Fablemans. Look, I had my issues with Babylon, but one thing it did exceptionally well is every scene popped off the screen. Chaos going on in the foreground and in the background, there was so many other stories playing out at the same time. Hollywood loves seeing Hollywood recreated, and I've frankly never seen it done better than Babylon. Babylon gets my freckled thumbs up.